'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by chimney with hair, and hopes that St. Nicholas would soon be there.
The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads, and Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap.
When all along the roses clattered, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash.
The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. The little old driver so lovely and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. Well, rapid the eagles as close as they came, he whistled and shouted them and called them by name.
Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donder and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
As dry leaves as before, the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the house top, the coursers they flew, with the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too.
And then I twinkling, I found them, with printing and haunts of each little hoop. As I drew in my head, it was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound.
He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ash and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes had a twinkle, his dimples how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His jolly mouth was drawn up with bow, and the beard of his chin was white as snow.
The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
He was chubby and plump, all right, jolly old elf. And when I laughed when I saw him, in spite of myself. Soon came by, with his head, soon gave me no, but I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose, giving it off a chimney he rose.
He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like a down on a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, and he drove out of sight.
Happy Christmas!